What is up, crypto heads? John Fro here from Crypto Dreams. This is the place to be to learn about NFTs. Welcome back. We have a great episode today. We are looking at Breeders. Breeders is a game on the Wax blockchain. They have been around for quite some time. They are not new to the game. They have a great track record. We're going to be looking at all things Breeders. They have a pack sale coming for their implants this Saturday, April 2nd. Very exciting. We're going to be looking at everything you'll need to know about that and much, much more. If you like the content on this channel, be sure to subscribe, like, and hit that notification button. It helps my channel out greatly, and it is much appreciated. All right, let's dive right in. So here we are on the Breeders website. If we scroll down, up front and center is the implant sale. These packs will contain 3 different implants. Fuel, this will increase your spaceship's fuel supply. Speed, increase your spaceship's speed. And storage, this will increase your spaceship's storage. So these will be very important NFTs and they will be an integral part of the game. If we go ahead and go to their Discord, we can see that this is happening on April 2nd, 2022. Just under 5 days at the time of recording this video, there are going to be 3 different packs for sale. A bronze pack, there will be 1,500 of those. They will contain 3 cards. There will be silver packs, there will be 1,000 of those. Those will contain 5 cards, and then a gold, which will contain 9 cards. The gold packs have a much higher chance for rarer cards as compared to the bronze packs. You got an 80% chance common and a 0.1% chance at a legendary. You'll get a 1% chance at a legendary if you grab a gold pack, and only a 56% chance at a common. So you have almost a 50% chance to pull higher than a common if you get a gold pack. This is a whitelist sale here. If you are looking to get on the whitelist, you will want to get yourself a sticker. If we look on Atomic Hub, we can see that they are going for just under $20. You can get a Confederate sticker here, or a Confederate Spirit sticker, a Draco Spirit sticker, or a, you don't want to get the bronze sticker, you will want a Draco sticker. So be careful what you buy. Some of these will not get you on the whitelist. This silver sticker or this bronze sticker, they will not. You need to get a faction sticker, either the Confederate or the Dracos. If you are unsure, go to their Discord and take a look in their announcements. They have a link there, and that is going to tell you what you need to know. I will also leave a link in the description below for both the drop and this sticker. And if we jump back on to the website, we will take a brief look at what the game is about. This is an online space strategy game. Basically, there are 2 factions, Confederate and Dracos. They are both fighting for dominance. If you want to dive deeper into the story, they have a link here that will take you a bit deeper. I'm not going to read all of this. I got a lot of other stuff I want to go over with you, so I'm trying to keep this short and get you the good stuff, the juicy information. So if we continue to scroll down here, these are NFTs. You can learn more about the NFTs clicking here. Again, Confederates, Dracos, Commons, Rares, Epics, and Legendary. Those are your rarities. Card information here. This will tell you about the cards if you are buying any. And if we continue to scroll down, we can see that spaceships are a big part of this game. They already had a breeder's box sale, but according to the devs, they are going to have another one in just a few weeks. The light fighters are what went on sale already, and those sold out. They sold out pretty quick. I participated in that sale. It was bought with Essentia on their website. So they are about to have another breeder's box sale, and one of these ships, or all, I'm not exactly sure, but one of these or all of them will go on sale. I'm assuming it'll just be one, and they will be staggering them out. But these will all be part of the game, so pretty important. So staking is currently live for breeders. I have been staking since day one and have been earning Essentia. You can stake any of your breeders' NFTs and earn rewards. They also had staking for other collections at one point. You can no longer stake. That has closed. But if you staked before the window closed, you will still be earning. I'm currently staking some Galactica NFTs, so I also earn there. But very cool. I have earned a significant amount of rewards over time, and I actually used what I earned to buy the first breeder's box drop. I will possibly be able to buy the second one, depending on what the cost will be. If we look at the Essentia token on Alcor, we can see that it is a relatively stable token. It has basically been trading sideways all the way since back in November 5th or so. So about 4 or 5 months, it's been going sideways and has stayed stable. That's pretty rare on WAX or an any NFT token. You don't really see sideways action for that long. Usually it's all over the place, up, down. Generally it's just down, but that's a large amount of support for a long period of time. So that is very good to see. This game has great tokenomics and a burning mechanism that helps stabilize the token. This game has a lot of pluses. Their tokenomics is one for me. The more I've learned about this game, the more confident I am in the project itself. One of the other things that gives me confidence is you can see the creators here. They have transparency. They are not hiding, which you see all too often in the NFT space. I have spoken to them. They are real people and care very much about the project. So this gives me great confidence, a huge plus in my opinion. Not financial advice, but Breeders has a lot of very, very good potential. I personally am excited about this project. So if you were interested in getting yourself some NFTs and staking, let's go ahead and jump on Atomic Hub and see what these are going for. So these are commons. They are going for under a dollar right now. I can tell you right now that this is a great time to get some NFTs for this project if you are wanting. They are currently at an all-time low. I don't expect that to last. There is going to be a lot happening for this project in the upcoming months. They are expected to launch their game within, I believe, Q2, first half of this year. That isn't far away. We are currently in Q2. If that does happen, that's just a few months away. But you can see that these sold for $85 at one point, currently for under a dollar. So great time early in this game. There's still several packs that are going to drop and a lot of potential for this game. If we look at rares, these are currently going for under $4. Again, a very good price. These were going for $177 at one point. That was the highest sale. Now they're going for under $4. These are also at an all-time low. And you can stake these and earn yourself rewards. So I actually purchased more today. Again, not financial advice, my opinion. I've liked this project and I've earned quite a bit of ESB just from the staking platform. Another thing that sets this project apart from a lot of Wax games is the artwork. The artwork for this game is very high quality. I absolutely love it all. You see some art on Wax that is ridiculous. Anybody could draw it and put it together. They're just slapping together something and trying to throw up a game. You could tell that there has been a lot of thought put into this project and its art. So I love seeing that. Very cool. Well, that wraps up today's episode about Breeders. Breeders is a great project on the Wax blockchain. They have a lot of potential. I'm looking forward to the pack drop. If any of you have a question or an opinion, feel free to leave it below. I'd love to hear from you. As always, I have left links in the description below to everything I have talked about. Be sure to subscribe, like, and hit that notification button if you want to keep up to date as to what is happening and hot in the NFT world. Thanks so much for watching and listening. It is much appreciated. Until next time, I wish you health and wealth. I'm out of here.